Now we are going to see some problems on electromagnetic radiation that deals with wavelength, frequency and velocity of light. This first question, I'll just read out the question. The Vivid Bharati station of All India Radio Delhi broadcasts on a frequency of 1368 kHz. So we are given the frequency of the wave, that is 1368 kHz. Calculate the wavelength of the electromagnetic radiation emitted by the transmitter. So you have to calculate what? The wavelength of the wave, electromagnetic radiation. Which part of the electromagnetic spectrum does it belong to? You also have to find out what kind of wave it is. So let's go to the solution. What are we given in this problem? We are given the frequency B, which is equal to 1368 kHz. Next, we know that the velocity of light is equal to c is 3.0 into 10 to the power of 8 meter per second. The formula for finding out the velocity of light, c is equal to frequency into wavelength. Here c is the velocity of light, v is the frequency of the wave and lambda is the wavelength of the wave. So we need to find out the wavelength. So we have lambda is equal to c by v. We substitute the values. Here we also can note that 1 kilohertz is equal to 1 into 10 to the power of 3 per second. So we substitute that into the formula and what do we get is 3.0 into 10 to the power of 8 divided by 1368 into 10 to the power of 3. You calculate and get the answer. Here you have the units for velocities meter per second and for the frequency second per second. You cancel second and second and you are left with meter. So the unit is coming correctly. And what kind of wavelength is this? This is a radio wave wavelength.
Thank you for watching. Visit us at needbook.in.